Hi, I'm Mary from Topcon Healthcare University. Want to learn how to capture autorefraction, keratometry, tonometry, and pachymetry all in one? Let me show you how. Begin by checking that all four modes have been selected. Alternatively, you can select the modes that you require. A patient number is automatically generated, or you can enter a patient ID. If your device is connected to a PC or a network DICOM server, you can also search for your patient. Position the patient in front of the device and adjust the table and chin rest height so that they can comfortably place their chin on the rest and their head against the forehead rest. The patient needs to be comfortable so they can maintain their position throughout the examination. Press the up or down arrows to adjust the chin rest height so that the outside corner of the patient's eye is level with the canthus marker. In auto mode, there is no need to use the control lever. Select R to start with the right eye, then tap the center of the patient's pupil on the screen to auto align, and ask the patient to look at the house with the red roof. Keratometry, then refractometry will be captured before the device automatically moves to capture the same measurements on the left eye. You will then notice the message mode change and the device head will move down before capturing pachymetry and tonometry measurements. The results are displayed on the screen. If you've selected to compensate the pressure measurements for the corneal thickness in the settings, the adjusted measured values are displayed. You can tap the print button to print or export the results to your EMR, shared folder, or digital phoropter. If your clinic layout requires you to operate the device from the side or behind, you can simply rotate the screen and start auto capture using the touch screen. For more information on using the TRK-3 OMNIA, please visit Topcon Healthcare University.